we could say, well, we'll start a master's pathway and we can try to teach these things, but we can't do that in a vacuum. We're not in isolation. We don't have all the wisdom here. We need to connect a program like this to stuff that's already happening, has already been happening for a long time, stuff on the ground, whether that's local churches with years and years of experience, with charities, other organizations, religious or non-religious, and tie in with that.